Hello, friends in Christ. My name is Sister Mary Claire, and you also have heard of Sister Carista Maria. We're both missionaries of our Mother of the Eucharist, and we are Canon 603 hermits. And during this Lenten season, first of all, we would like to tell you that we are keeping you all in our prayers. We're praying that each and every one of you has a very holy Lent, a very fruitful Lent, and that your hearts will just be filled with joy to overflowing, and that you will all be consolers of the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary. And so our question for you is this: during this Lenten season, what kind of videos would you like Sister Carista Maria and myself, what subjects would you like us to cover this Lenten season? We would like to get your input to know what it is that's stirring in your hearts, what it is that you long to know more about. Is it something on prayer that you would like to know more about? Is it on any particular subject, say for instance, on the Eucharist, on Mary, on just day-to-day living? What is your question? Some people might say, give us a video on how to pray, or how to fast, or how to, you know, there could be so many things for us to do a video on. And so we just want to ask your opinions, and we will pray about it, and we will put it before the Lord, and we will try to come out with some videos that will most help you and that will guide you in the spiritual life. We're all in need of guidance, aren't we? We all desire to reach the heights of holiness that God has destined for us. And so we know that during this Lenten season, we begin to start off really gung-ho, and we start off very well. And then as time goes on, we kind of slide away, and we get back into our daily routines. But we're here to help you to stay on track. And you're helping us, basically, to stay on track as well. So we have to help each other. And so let us pray for one another that we have a holy Lent, and that we will do what God asks us to do during this Lenten season, and most of all, to console Him, to console His heart. We want everyone to fall in love with Jesus, to know that Jesus exists, Jesus is alive, Jesus is present in the Eucharist, Jesus loves you, Jesus desires you, and He wants you to be with Him forever in heaven. That's the kind of love He has. If we really knew how much Jesus loved us, we would blush. We would blush. So God bless you. Give us your thoughts on the subjects you would like us to speak on during this Lenten season. God bless you.